chatting with you. Yes, he is chatting with you. No, not you. You. Yes, you. Not you. You. Okay, I just like to give tribute to the 35th President of the United States, John F. Kennedy. And I'll give you the whole story in detail. Yeah. Okay. There's the story. John F. Kennedy was in Texas. He was driving in a car with his wife sitting next to him, and the governor was in front of him. I remember seeing Johnny, which fired three shots. Not Johnny. Lee Oswald, which shot three shots. John F. Kennedy. One shot missed John F. Kennedy, and it ricocheted off the floor and hit John F. Kennedy in the head, and he said, "I've been hit." Second shot went through the back, came out of his neck, and hit the governor, came out of his chest. And the third shot came. The third shot came from John Hickey, who was like one of the guards for John F. Kennedy and all that stuff, and turned off the safety. He lost his balance, slipped, and accidentally shot John F. Kennedy's head from here. And then, for some reason, his head just blew up, and his brain was missing. Jackie immediately rushed for help. They went to the hospital and all that stuff. Later, John F. Kennedy was pronounced dead. His cause of death was an assassination. This mystery was trying to be figured out. It was figured out last year, 2013. He died on November 22nd, 1963, tragically being assassinated yesterday, 52 years ago, was assassinated. Thank you for your service, John F. Kennedy. Died while in office. Thank you, John F. Kennedy, for all your support, and I want to send a tribute to all his family members and those who have also passed away. His wife, all his relatives, his son, John F. Kennedy Jr., in a plane crash that happened July 1999, about like 33 years after, almost 33 years after his father died. And just rest in peace to John F. Kennedy. Look at where I am a year ago. I made a video in tribute about John F. Kennedy, and I'm here today explaining what happened to John F. Kennedy and how he was such a good president. But John F. Kennedy was the best president. Number one youngest president of the United States. Well, not youngest, but I guess second youngest. Yeah. Theodore Roosevelt is also the youngest, too. But John F. Kennedy will always be known as one of the best presidents. Thank you, John F. Kennedy, for not being like Obama. No offense. Rest in peace. Thank you. Peace. I'm out. Join me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and all those other great websites. And on Monday, tomorrow, obviously, I'm going to give you the Survivor Series results. Once again, here are my predictions. Dean Ambrose will be, it's not out of Bray Wyatt. Los Matadores will be the new WWE Tag Team Champions. They will be out of power. Team Natty will win. Yeah, it's going to be Natalya, Emma, Alicia Fox, and Naomi versus Ariana. Cameron.